How fickle my heart and how woozy my eyes. I struggle to find any truth in your lies. And now my heart stumbles on things I don't know. My weakness I feel I must finally show. Lend me your hand and we'll
come. It's just so excited to see it all finally come together.
Lend me your heart and I'll just let you fall. Lend me your
eyes. And they just made it all happen. Without it, none of this would have happened.
But your soul you must keep totally free.
I'm Lauren. I'm going to major in occupational therapy.
My name's Courtney and my major is psychology.
Teamwork.
My weakness I feel I must finally show. Ha, 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 ha. In these bodies we will live, in these bodies we will die.
Volunteers worked hard and they got everything done and kind of brought the community together and also made people more aware of autism, which was a big goal of mine.
These bodies we will die, and where you invest your love, you invest your life.
They love coming out here. It's so therapeutic for them to be out in the garden and to see the process of how something grows and then to be able to eat it. We're going to be having our kids use the vegetables that are in the garden in the kitchen to make salads and make pizzas and any other kind of cooking meals.